Hello and welcome to the EMP Tech Group. Back out in the shop, back out here with Rich Johnson, talking about Zebra label printers again. And as always, I come to you for tech tips, things that you're kind of, tips and tricks that you're using to help customers as we're doing support work every day with customers, especially with Zebra label printers. And recently, one of the things you said to me was, sometimes you just got to default the printer. We've been chasing a problem, particularly a calibration problem, and we're just not getting anywhere, so you just got to go back and default the printer.
Right.
And sometimes that helps, that works. Again, in engineering school, they taught me to give it the drop test. Just sometimes you got to drop it and it'll suddenly start working. But so hopefully it's not that crude. But anyway, you are going to show us today how you do that, at least on this ZT610 printer,
right,
how you would do that default work.
So defaulting is going to reset some sensor levels and things like that. The good news is it's not going to change your network settings, so it's not going to take you off of line or anything like that.
Okay.
First thing I would recommend is when you go to menu and printer settings, you want to jot down these first four because they will be reset. So darkness, print speed, print type, and label type. Jot that down or take a picture with your phone.
Nice.
And you'll reset those later.
Okay.
So in order to default it, we're just going to go to the little icon here, go to settings, and you'll need to scroll down and you will see where it says restore defaults. And you want the top one that says restore printer.
Okay.
And it is going to say, are you sure? Because you're about to erase a few settings. And yes, we are sure. And as soon as you do it, it's going to start calibrating because that's what it did when you first got it out of the box.
Okay.
And then, like I said, just remember to go back into your printer setting and set those first four things back. And hopefully that solves your problem.
So basically you have a printer that's just like the day you got it. Everything's been reset back to defaults.
Right. There's some things that won't be erased off of your hard drive inside your printer.
Okay.
But as far as sensor settings and a bunch of things like that, those will be reset.
Okay, great. And as you run into a lot of times when you're helping troubleshoot, sometimes the label format is actually overriding the settings, and that can be a problem. And so if that's the case, you don't need to go in and reset everything. You could just send your next label job down to it. And if you know the darkness and the print speed are all being set by the label format, then it'll actually reset it for you.
That's right.
Otherwise,
yes,
you do go back in and do the settings. Another thing is for this nice new fancy color display, that's how you do it. But on the older printers and different printers, different Zebra printers, it's all different. So that's where somebody may need to reach out to us to get some help.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, cool. Because that's what we do all day here. EMPTechGroup.com, always the best place to reach us. Thanks for your time today.